So you have an Android phone, but you're sick of the stock OS. Here's how to spice things up a little bit. Go into your Play Store, search for a launcher. In this case, I'm choosing iOS. Install it. Once you have it downloaded, try and go home. Click on iOS launcher. Always. And now I have iPhone on an Android. Very simple.